regular, and maybe yeah. I'll make a couple of noises for us.
Taking a 5-minute break. Get it done. We were just chilling here, taking some photos of the camera.
And some glass really moved.
And some of that glass moved. And I think we heard some paper. But,
that may have been me.
Yeah, it could
be. Kind of standing there.
I don't know if I want to be here until 3 a.m.
Why?
Because, you know, we got shit to do tomorrow. Well, I mean, not really, but, I mean, do you want to stay here till 3?
Do you want to take a what?
Do you want to stay here till 3?
If we're already here, and it's not really any actual danger, I mean, I got no problem with it. The most I'm worried about is the cops.
Huh?
The most I'm worried about is the cops.
Yeah, sure. But, it feels like it's like... Oh, and by the way, we see blood on the wall.
We got your SJ app.
That could have very well been just somebody cut themselves up.
Or planted fake stuff.
Yeah.
For effects during Halloween, maybe they had some...
Yeah, that could have been too. Could have just been somebody trying to be creepy. Place is pretty small.
Yeah, we printed up and down already.
Yeah, do you want to check out that place where I got hissed at? Or do you want to just chill out here?
You think it's actually part of the property?
Yeah, it is. It's fenced off there.
But it isn't somebody's house?
No, it's definitely not somebody's house.
You've been there in the building?
Yeah, it's all... That's that video I showed you.
Oh. I guess it's worth checking out if you think it's worse off. Or do you think some hobos staying
here? I don't know. I mean, we're hearing shit here. But you want to check that place out.
I mean, that's a danger of crossing the street. There might be cops waiting out for us now. And if we step out, we might get bored.
They will gladly sit in their car for hours. But, what do you want to do? Do you want to just chill out here, see if we can hear more?
If you want, we can
actually, you know,
work
what?
Our way out.
Fuck with it. Yo, if there's any ghosts in here and you want us out, make a noise.
Open a couple of doors on us, huh? Close them.
Yeah, let's see if we're actually here.
Or come on. I got Jesus here and a back. Who will get thrown against the wall first?
I know. Me.
Yeah, bro, you call me chicken. I'll take the musket and shove it up your ass.
Any residents in the motel who wants to know you're here? Come on. Let's go. We ain't afraid of no ghosts, right, Don? Shit. Hell, I see scarier shit when I wake up in the morning. Yeah. Dude. Oh shit, Dylan, you're still here? I live here,
you jackass.
Alright, I'm playing for my cat to my bed this time, huh?
Here, little ghosty. Come on.
Does it work?
It starts going off, doesn't show up.
Yeah, let's leave. Yeah, this fucking little doll, though.
Just a little snowman. He starts crawling in front of us.
You wanna build a snowman? Hello, ghost. Come out and play. Yeah. Don't fucking hang that thing up. Dude, that thing is gonna scare the shit out of us. We're gonna, like, forget about it. Come through.
Boom.
Come through. Oh my god, how did that get up there? Oh.
And it's actually, like, facing a way we probably wind up coming.
Yeah. Nah.
But leave it there. Leave it there. Just leave it.
Actually, yeah, probably
just because then it might move later. And then we'd be like, okay, either somebody's in here or somebody's in here. I just physically moved an object that has been here for a period of time.
I need to ask a question now. Do you want to build a snowman?
Yo, run Frosty over. Run him over. It is wobbling back and forth, though.
Is it?
It was a little bit. Run him over, hit him, punch him in the face. Punch Frosty. The snowman. Frosty, the snowman. I think we actually got wind drift coming in here. Maybe that's it, though.
Yeah,
it could be. There's a little bit of cold air coming
in,
and then we got hot air.
Yeah, because, like, it's a cliff into a, into,
yeah, so
like,
that probably causes it to rock a little bit. But if it starts, like, shaking.
Come on,
rapidly.
Frosty.
Alright,
What do you want to do? You want to check out that other place? I mean,
we most certainly check this out top to bottom.
Pretty.
There was a dirt room. We didn't really go that far in. I wanted to
all right. Picture. Oh, I thought you went in.
I went in.
All right.
I walked in just so far. I didn't go into the other room.
Let's get ready. Yeah, I don't think it's loot anywhere. No.
The pipes are broken.
Yo.
I stepped on a piece of metal. Why was that?
I was just about to say before we saw that, I was like, yo, I think a ghost is taking a piss. I heard water going. Yo, your whole back pocket's soaked. At least your ass is good.
I got holy ass, man.
Oh, walked right into the beam.
We'd be crawling. I don't think it's worth it, though.
Yo, this might lead to the fucking tunnels.
The tunnels?
Yeah, there's supposedly some tunnels that, they used to smuggle slaves through. Maybe, yeah. No, but this looks like, this doesn't look professional.
Dude, I don't think we crawl through that with backpacks, though.
Nah.
I don't think that's really worth going.
But, like, they used to have tunnels. There's supposedly tunnels through Harper's Ferry that they used to smuggle slaves to.
This might have been something the foundation was built on.
Yeah, it could have been. But, I mean, this doesn't look professional.
Well, this is also aged.
Yeah.
God knows how long.
But,
it's weird they have the electricals running into it, though, and the pipes.
Yeah.
Maybe this is the way they did pipes back in the day.
It could have been.
Hey, there's copper right here. Copper core.
Cool.
That's worth something.
Yeah, probably, but I'm not taking shit. it's like, it's trespassing if we get caught in here, but it's like burglary if we get caught
with taking anything. From
it. Yeah.
Okay.
Which goes from like a charge that's like a slap on the wrist, hey, don't come in here again.
To a felony?
To like a
crime. Or a misdemeanor.
Oh, I don't know what it is. I just know I don't want it. We are law-abiding citizens here-ish. But
now
yeah, I mean, like...
anything that wasn't already falling apart. You just touch glass and you feel it, like, exploded. Trapped in through the window. Do I go back up again or back down?
What do you want to do?
It was kind of weird that there was a cold spot at the top.
Yeah.
And then we could have air leaking.
Yeah.
Go back up and then when we get back down, we'll head out maybe to the other place?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, again, like, I don't know. Because, like, the whole. I've been watching this new Mo Sergi. He does, like,